It took a couple of days because I ordered it on release day, but Hyrule Warriors Age of Calamity has arrived, and I'm super excited to play it. I'm not going to be playing it for probably a couple of days at the very least, because, you know, my stream tonight is a Mario Kart one, and I just don't really have time to play this yet, but I'm so glad that I own it now. The demo was a lot of fun. What's up, everybody? Got another late start to the vlog today, and it's honestly just going to be the start because I'm going to go ahead and end this one in the morning, and by that I mean film the whole thing in the morning, because I'm tired. I'm real tired. I've had a very busy day, really busy day. I've been recording a lot of stuff today, so I'll talk to you all about that in the morning. For now, I'm going to go knock out. I think I might have already said what time it was, 3:44. What an interesting day I had. Real, real interesting day. As in, super productive, but still. So it is the next day now, as you know. It was a weird one. So, I think I got up pretty late. And by pretty late, I mean, the hell time did I get up? Honestly, I don't remember. I literally just got out of bed on the following day. It's 12:30. I don't remember when I got up, and I don't remember most of what I did in the morning or up until like 3, but did I record Mario Kart? No, that was the other day. When did I do that? Yesterday? Saturday? I don't remember. Anyways, so long story short, I recorded 5 episodes of Ranger that are all coming out Monday through Friday this week. That took about 3.5 hours. Then I streamed for 2 hours, which was the Mario Kart 8 Deluxe Community Night, which went pretty smoothly. I had Sid in the call with me for that, and it was fun. It was really fun to do that. I would argue it was a little bit less fun than doing Smash Bros. Community Nights, mostly because with Smash Bros. Nights, like, let's say I want to take a quick break and just kind of not play the game for a little bit, other people can still play the game. The thing with Mario Kart is if I'm taking a break, everybody's taking a break because we just don't start the Grand Prix right away. So, yeah, it kind of sucked in that regard, but otherwise it was fine. Oh, I did DoorDash food. I didn't work DoorDash. I ordered DoorDash yesterday. I ordered McDonald's, and I got myself a Big Mac meal, and then I ordered a 40-piece nuggets to share with the family. And Emily had a friend over as well, so I was gonna share it with everybody. And when it arrived, there were only 20 nuggets in the thing. There were only 20 nuggets in the thing. So I complained to DoorDash, and they refunded me for the 40-piece, even though we still got the 20-piece. So they gave me, like, DoorDash credit, I guess. So later on in the night, halfway through the stream, I ordered McDonald's again and felt very fat. But no biggie. Right? No biggie. And then just after the stream, I recorded a quick play, because my main goal for Sunday was get everything recorded Monday through Friday, to cover Monday through Friday. So the last thing I needed to do was the quick play, and I got it done. I did a quick play of Ninjala, and that game is not very good at all. Well, okay, the game itself I'm sure is fine, but the actual, like, tutorial and setting everything up and understanding the game, none of it made any sense. So I really just didn't enjoy the quick play at all. Then I edited 2 episodes of Ranger and the Ninjala quick play and set those to export. And then that's where you saw me last night, because I finished those and I was like, I need to go to bed, I'm tired. So I went to bed, and then once again, following day, which I am in right now, woke up late again. I slept like 10 hours or something like that. I don't understand. But I just set those 3 videos to upload. One of the Ranger episodes is coming out like right now, and I'm recording Splatter Days in like 20 minutes, so I'm gonna try to take a quick 20-minute shower, so I'm a little more awake for that episode. Yeah, that was my Sunday, and kind of a little bit of tomorrow for you guys, but yeah. So I definitely did have a productive weekend. That was my goal this week, was to have a productive weekend. And I feel like I did that. But I didn't go out and buy food for work, so I'm gonna have to just buy something at work today. But whatever. So, that is gonna be it for today's vlog. My lips are all dry and chapped. Thank you all for watching. Stay tuned for tomorrow, and I'll see you guys then.